Father, the children asked me about their handicapped friend. I want to explain to them that he's fine.
Well, has your friend ever confessed or been baptized?
I don't think so.
Then hell awaits him.
Father, these boys are really worried because they think they have to—
They should be worried. Boys, it is your Christian duty to save the souls of your friends.
Yes, but—
Mr. Father, we have to ask you something.
Oh, you're the little Jewish boy, right?
Yeah. If we're Jewish, are we going to go to hell?
Well, young man, you can rest assured that according to Matthew 25, when you die, you will stand before God and he will say, "Depart from me, ye cursed, into the eternal fire prepared for the devil and his angels." Yes, as a Jew, your home will be the lake of fire.
Oh, no.
Father.
I hope to see all of you in church this Sunday.
We will be.
Father, I don't know if I agree fully with what you're saying. I think that as long as Jewish people are good, they will get into heaven.
Sister, the Jews crucified our Savior. I mean, if you don't go to hell for crucifying the Savior, then what the hell do you go to hell for?